I just woke up. Said my husband coming from work. And I don't know what's going to be, but I am finally back. I'm going to do my best to start posting more videos. Today's going to be a very interesting video slash vlog. Well, both slash video. It's going to be interesting. Because today I'm going to get waxed. And I'm kind of scared. So pray for me. But right now, I'm about to get up and maybe cook some breakfast. And then get a shower.
Hey guys, so I'm back and I'm about to go to the wax center. Concentrate. I said, look at him, concentrate. Don't look at him. Why? He trying to play me, y'all, for real. Like, look at him.
No, this you right here.
Look.
This you right here.
I can't show. Look, cause I have.
Oh, you like this.
I can't. You're so ignorant. I'm not recording him no more. Get on my nerves. Get on my nerves. He tried to play me for real. But we on our way to the wax center. Say hi. Say hi. Say hi to my fam.
I don't know, yo.
But still, you can say hi. You can say hi. You got me strangers at work. So why can't you say hi to them? No, it's not. It's the same.
It's different. You got me.
Wait, wait. Just say hi. Say hello. He being ignorant. He being ignorant. But I'll record a little bit. Once we have like a funny moment. But right now he concentrating. Yeah, he is. Put that hand on that wheel. You ain't about to put me. We need a mount like up here so when we record and stuff we can see both of us.
No, I said you should have done your
I know I could have brought my tripod. I didn't even think of it because my tripod is I could have put it like, oh, matter of fact, I can. Let me see. We about to hook this up. I'm gonna put it right here. Hopefully. There we go. And they can see both of us. They can see both of us.
I'm gonna put my shit on.
But yeah, we're on our way.
You gotta do a lot of editing.
I know. We dark. It was lighter over here. I said I could have kept it right there because we had more light. Like the sunlight is right there. It's you just light skin. I'm dark. So look, I gotta put my head down.
I'm a thief for nothing. I did some wrong, but I'm always right. So I know how to shoot, and I know how to fight. If I tell you once, I'll tell you twice. I'm real discreet, like a thief in the night. Look.
So we inside of the waxing place, and I'm scared, y'all.
She's scared, I think it's weak.
Oh,
scared.
You can go ahead and go in and get undressed and then let me know when you're ready.
Okay. Right. I'm scared. Huh? I'm scared. I'm scared.
Yeah, sweating. Look at the forehead.
Oh, I'm scared. I'm scared.
She's
all
scared.
Right, you gotta put that down.
She's
scared.
I put
it on their face so they can see you.
Oh, I got it. Don't worry about it.
I'm scared.
Let me pull it.
No, uh-uh,
because
you're gonna snatch that sucker.
Why?
My little thing blue will be like this. Then you put that little, the wax on there. This is the vagina area. Pull and then you just, then you just, yeah! No. Well, yeah. You can be like this. Yaga. Huh? You gonna be like this. Yaga.
Yeet!
Alright, don't record me taking my stuff off.
Right. Alright, man. Shorty getting her goddamn clothes off. God damn. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna holler at y'all in a second, man, when this shit start. Gotcha. Oh, I had a question though. Like, you gonna let me pull it? Like, once it get ready, you gonna let me?
No, don't let him do it.
I don't need you doing it.
Might well let me pull it.
I'm scared.
I'm really scared, y'all.
My feet. I'm
scared. Why
are
you scared?
Because this is my first time getting.
You gonna record the whole thing?
That, not the whole thing.
My second, you said you got more storage though, right? Uh-huh. It'll be, you got to do a lot of editing though. Like a lot of cutting.
Yeah.
Can you own?
Well, I'm scared.
How long it usually last? Like, how long it usually take?
You wouldn't need another wax for another 4 to 6 weeks.
Depending on
how fast.
Yeah, depending on how fast
they
grow.
Okay. I'm scared though.
All right. 4 weeks though. Okay. I'm recording, but you can't really see nothing.
You can't see nothing, right?
You can't really see nothing.
You see my face?
Yeah.
Okay. Just see my expression on my face.
Go like this.
Yeah.
Go on, I'm see my stuff. I'm so scared, y'all. I'm about to start crying.
She crying, look.
I'm crying. I'm not crying yet, but I'm scared double. Woo.
It's not bad.
My heart pounding. I'm so scared. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, if that he's so good though. The way. Jesus.
It's hot, ain't it?
No, I'm just scared.
Oh.
Father the name. Lord, I'm sorry. I'm so scared. Y'all, Jesus. I'm so scared.
You're like crying for real.
I'm so scared, y'all. Just don't know. I'm just scared.
I'm happy.
I bet you are.
You're always happy about it.
And can I get my eyebrows and lip and chin?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, but get that chin.
Shut up. I can't stand you. Oh my God, I'm so scared. I know. Oh my God. Is it going to be quick? Like,
yeah. It's like a band-aid. Rip it off like a band-aid.
Oh my God.
Like, the
actual
hair. If
they got hair on it. Oh my God, yeah, with the hair on it.
What you mean?
Oh my God. You know, with the band-aids, when you got hair on it. And they rip it.
Are you ready?
Ooh, no,
it's gonna be, worse though because it's your.
Ooh, I'm not ready.
It's sensitive spot. I got that one hanging.
Oh my God! 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 Oh, God.
No.
Oh, God.
Let your family see your face.
Oh, my God, I got tears.
It wasn't that bad, was it?
Well, if it was.
Oh, you got to get that part, though.
Oh, my God.
God.
I'm ready. See,
it's not that bad.
Yeah, it is. It still got hair on it. She got to put more.
It's not that bad.
The hell if it ain't.
I know I'm not getting waxed.
Yeah, I want you to sit there and try it.
She asked me like 10 times.
I mean, we can wax you next.
No, I'm good.
Wax your armpits.
No.
Wax your armpits. That's my favorite.
Hell, this ain't
that
it.
That mean that hurt the worst.
This ain't it. Oh my God. Y'all. My father in heaven.
You army wife, you be alright.
She, what I got to do with it? Oh my God. This shit hurt. Lord, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, y'all. I don't. This hurt. You just don't understand.
That. All right. Put your leg in like that. Oh, there you go.
Oh, she got
to
get
the lip. Yeah, you got to get the lip.
She, y'all, for real, I'll take shaving any day. As much as I hate shaving,
yeah, but you ain't gonna get ingrown hairs like you do with shaving.
I know, but I'm tired of shaving.
And
but
it won't
this
be so she, irritated.
Yeah, but this
and
hurt.
And stay smooth longer.
Oh, yes. That's what I'm talking about.
But this mess ain't it. This hurt. You heard me.
I got mine done a few weeks ago.
Did it hurt?
It's not bad.
You get used to it. You get used to it.
Wait, how many times you get waxed?
I've gotten it waxed like probably like 7 times.
Exactly. She got it. This is my first time.
But I haven't done it back to back to where you're supposed to. I've done it I've done a month and then waited a few months and did it again.
Oh, hell no! I can't do this. I can't do it.
Ain't that bad.
You ain't feeling this. You are not feeling this, my friend. This hurt.
I think she's angry with me.
I am real mad. Real mad. This hurt for real. Oh my God.
Don't breathe,
bro. Girl, that's easier said than done, hon. Oh my God.
You have any kids?
Hell no.
I'm not saying because giving birth is way worse.
Oh my God, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord. I'm really sorry. I promise I won't.
Woo. Girl, are you ready?
No, I ain't ready. Oh my
breathe,
God.
Breathe.
You ready?
All right, cut it off.
Cut it off.
Yeah, I'm done. All
right, cut it off.
Oh my God, I'm gonna
she thought
her.
She thought I wouldn't cut it off.
Oh my God, this hurt. And the hair won't come off. Oh my God, look at all that hair though. The hair won't go nowhere.
It's coming.
Well, this is being stubborn.
Some hairs grow in different directions.
Oh my God, well, I need it to grow in all directions. In the same direction. Cause this ain't it.
She is panicking.
Oh my God, it hurt.
Just don't think about it.
How can you not?
I'm sorry.
Oh my God. Jesus Christ. I'll make sure I do it back to back, and I ain't letting this grow out. Nope.
Yeah, it's easier if you keep doing it. If you do it and then you shave and then try to do it again, it's going to be just like the first time.
Well, I ain't shaving no more.
Each time you do it.
I ain't shaving no more. It's just, I can't even talk. You heard me say boo.
Oh my God. Oh, child.
It just don't want to give up. It don't want to go. I want it to hurry up and get off.
It's not going to hurt
it's not gonna be that
as
bad.
It did the first pull because there's less hair. So it's not going to hurt as bad.
You sure?
Yes.
I'm scared. Look, this it won't move. Look at it. Oh, you can't. Y'all can't see, but.
I'm about to say unless you want to record and then blur it out.
No. No. I just want this to be done and over with because, hell, I'm hurting. This hurts so bad.
I'm going to get this
one. I feel like the top part hurts more. But that's
This part. You talking about this?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Yes. That's why I'm about to cry. I feel like crying.
Wait till you get your booty.
Oh my god.
The booty's the easiest part. What it you is? Mean? Yeah. That part don't hurt at all.
Okay. You don't know that. This is my first time doing that.
Oh, trust me. Everyone always, like, they're like, oh, thank God it's the butt time because it's so much easier.
Oh my god. Y'all, shit.
You said this. You said that's the worst part, right?
It's not. It doesn't hurt. It's not the fact that it hurts. It's just the fact when she starts to try to like lift it up so she can rip it.
Pull.
Yeah, that's what makes it hurt. Hurts. Oh my god! Did that part come off? Or do you gotta do it again?
No, that part's good.
Oh, thank God. It's just, oh my god, you about to do it again.
Ooh.
Okay, that one wasn't that bad. That one wasn't bad. But it's just like when she's going to.
For I thought your reaction would be way worse than this though.
What, you thought I was gonna cry?
Yeah, like crying.
I was halfway there.
Look at Toby.
They were curled up when she goes to pool. I curled them up. Lord, I'm sorry. No. Ooh. Oh, God. Forgive me of my sins. Lord have mercy. Girl, you done tore my. Ooh, they're gonna be laughing at this. This is not even funny for real. This is on a whole nother level for real.
That's worth it. Well, it's gonna be like baby smooth. Like I got mine done a few weeks ago. It's still smooth.
It's smooth though.
Oh yeah. It's like it's smoother because shaving doesn't get it as smooth. It's still like a little prickly even if you shave. Like with wax and pull it out.
You finna go through this every month.
The hair fall.
You must be paying for it every month. Every month you paying for it too. Oh my god. Y'all. Okay.
Told you.
Look, it's like little hairs don't want to give up. I'm tired of playing in the same spot. Like the hairs don't want to give up, y'all. It's just they just sitting right there in the little spot, in the same little spot. Shut up. I can't stand you. Oh my god. Oh, and she on my lip. Did you already do this part yet? No. Oh my god, that's gonna hurt so bad.
You think about it too much.
No, but I just know. Yo, if y'all ever got waxed, comment down below how it felt. Your first time ever getting waxed, how did it feel? Because, hell, this ain't it, okay? This is not it. My God. Ooh, Jesus Christ, have mercy. Have mercy on me, please. Cause this is hurt. It like stings. It doesn't really hurt. It just stings.
It's not that bad.
It's like 2 second pain.
No, it ain't. This still tingling a little bit. Oh my god. Oh.
It's cause the screen set.
Okay, so y'all, I'm real oily. But what's this place called? Magic Mirror. Okay. So if y'all live in the Louisiana area, come to Magic Mirror to get either a body wax, Brazilian wax, all of that. They have like a little nail salon back there. It's a nail salon back there, a hair salon back there. It's real nice. I'll put like the description down below of the area and everything. But you see how
they got their bone pussy now.
But no. So now I'm about to go get these fixed, my nails fixed and everything. And I'm hurting. That mess hurt, y'all. First time ever getting waxed. That's something. But yeah, guys, that's it for this video. If you like this video, make sure you comment, like, share, and subscribe. I need to get my subscribers up, so share. I think I'm gonna wax on my lip. But yeah, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And thanks for coming along with me on my welcome back video. And y'all got to meet my hubby. But yeah, that's it, guys. And I will catch you in my next video. Love y'all. Stay safe. And I'll see you in the next one.